I don't like surprises.
Elvis here with his guitar. One misstep, his girlfriend is shark bait.
They always go for the jocks. Did you buy the campfire, gorgeous?
Man, that girl creases me. I dig that in a chick.
Aw, mellow your yellow, babe.
What happened to that crazy chick who helped me raid the camp kitchen?
It's Owen Stink. It's following me around like my juvenile record.
Sure, we could have taken those lame-o antler hats off, but Miss Counselor in Training would probably go blab to Chris and have us disqualified. Hey, I kinda liked it.
Nice try, Farticus! You almost had me!
She so doesn't hate me.
Wake me up, and it'll be the last thing you do.
That's it! No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Trenguin!
Well, what's under here anyway? A daycare center?
Mama!
Squirrel, wolf, I'd howl.
Ah, what the heck.
Ow! She's not a girl, she's Courtney. It's a whole nother thing.
I like when you talk like that.
Uncle!
Anyone who doesn't vote for me is a dead man. Are you listening out there, all of you who've been kicked off? If you don't vote for me, I'll find you.
Sorry, losers, but no one knows alien movies the way I do.
She's all yours, man.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
Don't typecast me. I don't even know if I can act.
Time for a little punk rock.
Tying lessons meant I'm pretty much a Houdini at tying and untying stuff. Came in handy a bunch of ways I don't think Ma had in mind.
Thought you could scare me? Ha! Now let's see who's behind the mask.
Remember what happened to Trent and Gwen?
Ugly.
Someone missed their double cappuccino macchiato this morning.
You better have a really good reason for sticking this up my nose.
But I'm in the fish cabin with you, aren't I?
Where's my scruffy